Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. This is episode 460, which means that's how many times I have played for you. And hopefully that's how many times you've listened. There's not going to be a quiz of any sort because I can't remember all of this 460 episodes. I started recording this one already once, and then I had to go and free the bird that got caught in my balcony inside of the mosquito net. That was kind of fun to do, and I thought that I should do it before I finish the 30 minutes of playing for tonight. So about a minute ago, I held this little creature in my hands. It was all nervous and all like freaking out. And I was like, it's all right, little one. We'll get you out. You'd be free in a minute. And then he flew away and he said, thank you very much, Mr. Stefanuk. Thank you for doing this for me. I'm going to start playing tonight with the wonderful, very ornate and beautiful sonata number 464 by Domenico Scarlatti. And I want you to pay attention to some of the chords in the left hand. Once in a while, he does something incredibly gorgeous. It's usually about five notes, that's my left hand. Five notes, and then like three of them are smashed together in the seconds. Very unusual for the Baroque music, as I think Baroque music is, which is Scarlatti is on the way from Baroque to Classicism, but somewhere in the middle there. Gorgeous, gorgeous stuff, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. It's funny how in the last two pages I was playing it and it felt in a couple of places like I'm still holding that bird that is kind of like trembling. The bird was not even trying to fight me. He was just like kind of like nervous. He wasn't flapping his wings or anything. Wonderful, wonderful. Jelly Roll is the next tune I'm going to play. It's not written by Jelly Roll Morton, but it's obviously using his name. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. extra points for the ones who know who wrote that tune. And the answer is Charles Mingus wrote that tune. Which is lovely. It's like lovely inside connection within the music from one of the greatest, dedicated and kind of inspired by another one of the greatest. I'm gonna play a ballad now. This one is called Indian Summer. I hope that is still politically correct because everybody in the world uses this word combination. I hope you enjoy Indian Summer. Gorgeous tune. Sometimes I wish I was around for when gorgeous tunes were written in multiplicity of numbers. By no means do I mean that nobody writes gorgeous music anymore. There's quite a few people who do. Some of them are more technological, some of them are more soul-oriented, but still there is a lot of really beautiful music written yesterday, and there's going to be a lot of beautiful music written today. But you know what I mean, the golden era of American music theater, when all of this immediately went into production and movies were made by dozens, and I'm going to stop talking about this now because it makes me sad. But it was glorious, it was wonderful, and that's what gave us the Great American Songbook, as we call it. I'm gonna play one more tune. This one is called Emily. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Two Johnnies wrote that.
Johnny Mercer and Johnny Mandel. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for all of your comments, messages, PayPals, cash apps, whatnot. Thank you for the love and come back tomorrow night.